Can you see it in full screen?
Yes.
Awesome. So hello, everyone. We are a team named EntangledQuery. So this is a project we are working on to connect global quantum developers. And so today we are facing a lot of challenges. So there are climate change, public health, energy crisis. So all those challenges, they point to one problem. The computational power we have today is constraining what we can do for tomorrow. At the same time, the Moore's law is coming for its end, which means the potential power we can get from the classical computer in the future is limited, and we are not prepared for it. So what is the solution for that? Our answer is quantum computing. So it provides exponential faster computational power, so it can solve problems that cannot be solved by classical computers. So it helps us tackle those challenges. However, it also brings up more new challenges. For example, the current encryption method would be vulnerable to quantum computers.
Hi, Meng. You think you can use the slideshow mode? Right now, everyone can see the second screen.
Oh, that's not great. Let me just try. Sorry.
No worries, no worries.
So which one should I share? Still seeing the second? Maybe this one is
good. Yeah, I think maybe you should just, right now it's good.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, so for all those questions, we have our answer. So our answer is the quantum computing. And when we are talking about the current encryption method, so we would say that because quantum computer is providing exponential faster computational power, so our current encryption would be very vulnerable to quantum computers. And with those challenges and the opportunities, this quantum industry is thriving. And we are going to witness the next industry revolution very soon. So now there is a group of people who is working to play such an important role in quantum, in this revolution. And I believe they will shape our future. So that's the quantum developers. With more and more investment coming into this industry, so this community is growing. So in quantum industry, it's going to heavily rely on the open source project. So it's going to rely on the open source developers. And at the same time, we live in a quantum world. All those classical computers can do is actually to simulate this quantum world. However, because of the quantum nature of quantum computing, so we can really calculate our world. Well, together as this quantum community, so quantum developers are changing this world. However, there are still some challenges we are facing. And the EntangledQuery is here to solve those problems. So myself as a quantum scientist and a quantum developer, so I deal with bugs, errors, and we need to do the troubleshooting every day. However, for whatever quantum errors I search in Google, I cannot find any useful discussions. I have to join some Slack channel, Discord groups with other developers, and I have to ask questions there. Well, after some time, these questions together with the answers, they will be buried in those chat histories and the threads. So if other people have the same question, so it's so hard for them to search in the Slack channel, it's so hard to search in the Discord, and eventually they have to ask the same question again. So in that sense, our community knowledge is scattered and buried. So this is not an efficient solution. And on the other hand, there's no existing platform that fits in our quantum language. Classical developers doesn't use quantum state. The classical computing is based on binary logic, but in quantum world, let's forget about the binary logic. We are in a superpositional state. Now, that means this community needs more infrastructure to help the community communicate efficiently. So yeah, in quantum computing, we talk about the quantum state, the quantum circuit. So it's so hard to find a platform that echoes our problem. And that's why we are here. Our vision is to create an open, global, inclusive, and open platform for quantum developers. So we are going to build a quantum nature knowledge sharing platform that incorporates all the quantum tools and the languages we are using here. And our product will help quantum community to precipitate high quality content. And that can be accessed by anyone in this world. So here is a list of current quantum troubleshooting methods. So for example, if I go to Qiskit, I might Qiskit Slack channel. So I might have timely response, but it doesn't support any other quantum library communities. So and also I cannot search and it's not open to everyone. So in the Stack Overflow, so I can search from Google, it's open. So it has good question and it has good answer. However, it's not timely response. And the community is not gathered layer. That's the problem now. So here in EntangledQuery, we are trying to solve all those problems and our product will help this community to grow. Well, in the future, after the product, so we will host a hackathon published tutorials, and we will host a quantum challenges to build a pathway for quantum beginners to quantum experts. Then we will gradually give the governance power to the community, and eventually, we are trying to build a DAO in this community. The more people contribute to this community, the more people contribute to the content and the knowledge sharing, they will have the more power to help the community governance. So that's our story for so far. And we are building our product. So please follow us on Twitter at EntangledQuery. And also, if you have questions, feel free to reach me through LinkedIn. Yeah, if you have any questions, I'm very happy to answer.
Awesome. Thank you, Mohua, for the introduction of EntangledQuery. Quantum is actually a very advanced field for tech research right now. But if we organize the developer community in a decentralized way, it will be actually a very interesting a way to organize the community in the future. Actually a very advanced